And Brownwood residents are taking advantage of a new COVID-19 therapy. It's used to help reduce the severity of symptoms. KTAB's Jessica Rank getting a closer look at infusions.
COVID-19 hospitalizations are still hovering around 20% in the key city.
Once you're in the hospital, and then certainly once you're on the ventilator and in the ICU, prognosis is poor.
And since March, the main goal has always been to keep that number as low as we can.
For anyone that we can prevent getting to that stage, it is worth it.
This is Travis.
It was like night and day. I felt so much better.
Our news director, Travis Ruiz, tested positive for COVID-19 January 6th.
You know, 101 fever. I didn't feel good at all.
His doctor suggested he get what's called a BAM infusion.
It's basically like getting an IV. And so, you know, I got an IV. It's about a 3-hour-long process. And they insert these antibodies and medicines in you.
Ruiz, one of 12 a day in Abilene and Brownwood who received this therapy.
Our clinic started the end of November.
And since then, they've been able to administer about 600 infusions. And the main goal?
Keeping me out of the hospital, keeping my symptoms more mild.
It's for those who fall into the high-risk category and have tested positive for COVID-19.
The earlier, the better. This is not approved for patients that require hospitalization.
Because the whole point is to keep them out of the hospital.
What we're looking for is for things to not happen.
Ruiz was never admitted to a Hendrick bed.
I wanted to be able to contain that.
And he's crediting the infusion.
I turned the tide.
To helping him get back to his desk.
Newsroom.
In Abilene, with coverage you can count on, Jessica Rank, KTAB News.
Thank you, Jessica. Recommendations for infusions are done through your own doctor or care provider. Hendrick says it plans to ramp up the amount of infusions it can give every day. And late today,